Okay, I haven't had a second to sort of sit down and talk to all of you, so I thought I'd do it right now. I like to do it on GretaWire and Facebook, my social media, because it's so much less formal than on TV. We've had a really busy 2 weeks here on the record. We've had Secretary of State John Kerry, President of Austria, Prime Minister of Israel Netanyahu. I hit the road to New Hampshire this week with Governor Chris Christie. We have Dr. Ben Carson and Governor Kasich, and the list goes on and on. So it's been a pretty crazy couple of days. But I just want to do one thing, which I like to do every month, although I realize it's a little deep into the month, is to thank you for continuing to keep us number one at 7 p.m. That's a big deal. And it's a big deal, I'll tell you why, because the fact that we stay number one means that Fox keeps me. The fact that Fox keeps me means I have this platform to do all those other things that are so much fun and important, like the Greta Holman Academy, Sabrina, who just got her hearing aid. I mean, just the sort of fun little charity events that I'm able to do. It's really because, you know, you guys keep me on the air. You know, so, you know, to the extent that you say that I'm doing a good thing, you're all, you know, you're part of this. So it's really fun. Things are going well. John's health is finally good. We've had a couple scary years, but things are good. And I just want you to know, I really appreciate that you watch. And how about politics? Crazy, huh? Anyway, so have a good weekend.